Now let's talk about Naughty Dog and Sony again. These guys can never seem to catch a break. Today they released the Last of Us Part 2 story trailer. And let me tell you, to be honest with you, I hated it. Don't get me wrong, it could turn out to be a great game, but like I said recently, just the leak that came out and I saw it just didn't seem like anything big. After 10 years of waiting, it just seemed like a fail to me.